Hello viewers, welcome to Factspedia. I am an animal lover. Whenever I see an animal, I feel like touching them, grabbing them and taking them in my lap and cuddle them. I haven't seen all the animals in real, but yeah, surely in TVs and on YouTube. So today we will be discussing about top 10 cute animals. Let's start. Number 10 is meerkats. Well, I haven't seen meerkats. They are a type of mammal. They are not related to cats. They are like a tiny mongoose. So if you have seen a mongoose, then the smaller mongoose are actually meerkats. They are native to Southern Africa. They have large eyes and a long tail. Meerkats are known for their adorable behavior, which includes sitting up high on their hind legs and gazing everywhere. Their long tail is approximately 14 inches tall. They are a very friendly creatures. Number 9 is the finger monkey. Well, these beautiful creatures are actually monkeys, as their name indicates. They are the world's tiniest monkey species and one of the world's tiniest primates. You know, the baby finger monkey is so small that they may clinch to your finger, similar to how other monkeys clinch to tree branches. That's amazing. I really want a finger monkey in my home. I want to cuddle with them. Their scientific name is pygmy marmoset. They reside in the trees of South American jungles like other marmosets. And they are so small, their length is around 4.6 to 6.2 inches, not including its tail, which may reach up to 9 inches in length. And also, the female's finger monkey are bigger than the male one. The average lifetime of these monkeys are around 12 to 16 years. According to a research, only about 1/4 of all babies born in the jungle survive to adulthood, with the majority dying through falls from trees or from the group member who was carrying them. Number 8 is hamster. Well, you may have seen small rodents, which are known as hamsters. They are often adopted as home pets. I haven't seen them, yes, but I have seen them on TV. Their tiny tails and legs and small ears differentiate them from other rodents. Hamsters come in a variety of colors. Like they are black, they're also gray, brown, white, yellow, red, and a combination of colors. They are nocturnal creatures, which means that they sleep during the day. They come in a variety of sizes. They generally reach a length to 2 to 13 inches, which is like 5.5 to 32 centimeters. But what do they eat? Seeds, grains, nuts, broken corn, fruits and vegetables are all their favorite foods. The wild hamsters, which lives in the jungle, eats insects, frogs, lizards and other small creatures. The food of a domestic hamster should contain at least 16% protein and 5% fat so that they could be healthy. Number 7. Baby llama. Baby llama are known as crias. Well, crias means a baby in Spanish. A llama's weight ranges from 20 to 30 pounds upon birth. A baby llama can stand up and walk on its own in just an hour after birth. They live up to 20 to 30 years on average. They can carry around 25% to 30% of their body weight in a pack of 8 to 13 kilometers. They are peaceful and have common sense. They are a very interactive creatures. They're also very entertaining. Moving up to number 6, baby sloths. The sloth, you might have heard, it's a forest animal and it's very slow. It has long legs, stumpy tails and rounded skulls with tiny ears. Although sloths have color vision, their eyesight and hearing are poor. The limbs are designed to hang rather than support the body. As a result, sloths are totally helpless on the ground unless they are in the company of other sloths. You know, sloths can be found in Central and South America's tropical jungles. They resembled monkeys with their long arms and bushy fur. Let's talk about their size. They may grow to be 2 to 2.5 feet long and weigh anything from 8 to 17 pounds based on the species. The two-toed sloths are somewhat larger than three-toed sloths and they spend much more time upside down than their three-toed cousins. The face coloration of three-toed sloths makes them appear to be constantly smiling. Number 5. Weasel. The weasel is a tiny carnivorous animal that may be found on every continent but not in Australia and its surrounding islands, and also in the colder polar areas. Weasels have tiny narrow heads that aren't much bigger than their necks. A little weasel can take down prey that is 10 times his size. When weasels are hungry, they are not great pals. Weasels like to save their leftover for later use. Also, under UV light, weasels in white winter coats shine a lovely purple hue. Weasels in captivity may sleep for up to 20 hours each day. Number 4. Baby skunk. Skunks are tiny hairy creatures with black and white stripes on their backs. Some skunks have striped fur, while others have some designs that are dotted on their body. The black and white color, regardless of pattern, serves as a warning to anybody who would damage this little creature. They have a very powerful defensive mechanism. They have this unpleasant smell which is produced from their body so that the killers of this baby skunk can stay away. Skunks are usually the size of domestic cats. Their length is from 20 to 48 centimeters. They may weigh around 7 to 14 pounds. Their tail increases their length by 13 to 38 centimeters. And where are they found? Skunks are found in the United States, Canada, South America, and Mexico. Number 3. Baby fennec fox. This animal is Algeria's national animal. It can live in hot regions because of its large ears. The hot desert sands are protected by the thick fur on its feet. Small birds, rodents, fruits, reptiles are its favorite foods. They are only found in the Sahara Desert, Morocco, Mauritius, northern Niger, Egypt, and the Sinai Peninsula. Number 2 on the list is baby hedgehog. Hedgehogs are fascinating creatures that live in the gardens in the United Kingdom. They are nocturnal, means that they sleep during the day, and they appear only at night. They have the potential to hibernate, means they undergo hibernation during winters. And they hunt insects, worms, caterpillars, and berries. They hunt largely on their senses of hearing and scent because their eyesight is very poor. But since they are nocturnal, means that they can see well in the dark. These are adorable creatures that rely on their spines for protection. They defend sensitive areas of their bodies by rolling into a tight ball and tucking in their heads, tails, and legs. Top on the list is the Honduran white bat. Honduran white bats are beautiful bats with white fur. Their nose is like a leaf and grows up away from their face. This is a tiny bat with about 4 to 5 cm in length. They are only 5 to 6 grams in weight. They are found mostly in Central and South America, and it is unique in that it is one of the only leaf-nosed bat species found in Central America. But the sad news is that these Honduran white bats are now counted as endangered species. So that was a wrap on top 10 cute animals. Do not forget to hit the bell icon, share and subscribe this video. Also comment below about cute animals you would love to tell us. Thank you so much for watching.